these are set of 9 directional plates. This is for cosmic rectification. Whenever we have certain issues related to cosmic environment or mental strength or northeast of a space, we use these 9 directional plates in 9 specific corners of the house. Figure on my left shows the process and how to install in each direction. These 9 geometrical plates have a pattern which is related to golden section, Hebrew, Indian numerological, spiritual context. We have a figure of God, we have a specific astrological stone which is related to a specific planet, and then the color. So there are a lot of information embedded into this particular plate. We take care of all the 9 directional negativities reaching the environment. So we sometimes this is also termed as Dikbandhan in Indian context, but it's a wonderful solution for taking care of 9 directional negativities entering our space. Can be used for residential, commercial, industrial usage, and also we can specifically design it for a bigger premises or a bigger dimension so that effect can be stronger and more lasting.
Okay.